Cascadian for my cake stand. I plan to have a cascading cake stand for like 6 pieces of cake. So I have here my cake stand. I just placed them actually when it was plain, because I just thought of recording this to show you, and then I already placed these beads. But I bought them from Amazon, and it comes with 6 pieces of different sizes of cake stands. You can use this one as a cupcake stand as well. Next, you'll be needing the beads. Those beads are available from Walmart and even at the Dollar Tree, but normally at Walmart because they're just silver. It comes with like around probably 8 pieces of them for only less than $1 or $1 point something. And this one was sale from one of the department store. It's only like 50 cents, but I like the flowers, so I bought it. This is actually a head crown, a flower crown, and I just cut it the way I can have the flower inserted at the middle of the cake stand. Also, you will be needing your beads, whatever beads you want, but I feel like this one is very elegant and will show that it looks like expensive, so I want this one. I actually bought this one online, and it's only $10 for 90 feet, so I can use this for many projects that I'm gonna do. And I have some beads here. I'm gonna place those beads at the tip of the this one, like this. The way it's gonna be hanging. Of course, your glue gun and your glue sticks. I wanted to place a fairy light for that, and I just I know that I'm gonna get married on March, so last December they have plenty of this Christmas lights operated by battery, so I bought plenty of them because I know that I'll be using them as well. So that's a good idea if you have few months to prepare for your wedding. Sometimes you can go ahead and make use of those seasons that are coming, and normally whatever you need will be sold in bulk during the time, and after the season there will be sale. And of course, battery for my operation of the lights. Did I say scissors? And pretty much that's it. And I'm gonna show you. So the head crown, I just cut it into half, and then I'm gonna insert it at the middle of the hole here. Good that there is a hole at the center. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and push all the flowers inside, and I can adjust it at the back. That way it will show like this. And then for the video purposes only, but actually I have done all the 6 pieces of this cupcake stand. Go ahead and do your glue gun. So for this one, actually it doesn't matter how much glue sticks you're gonna put in this one, just because I just want it to stick a little bit from the top, because anyway it's gonna hang until the bottom, and it's not very heavy, so it just enough to hold it. And then of course after that it will look like this. And I cut this one whole necklace type of bits into 4 separate pieces, shorter pieces, and I just glue them at the side here. That way it can give me an effect like it's a curtain. And then after that, I cut a little piece of beads and glued at the bottom of the cake stand, and then glued the beads at the bottom of the bead chain. Maybe that's how it. All right guys, I'm done with my cake stands. So this is what it looks like after. There we go. So I said my wedding's gonna be 2 weeks from now, and I asked my cake maker to just make the baker to just make a plain white cake and decorate it with flowers at the top. And I will show you the final look of the cake whenever we're already celebrating the wedding. So follow up after this. See you guys. Bye bye.